One week away from Super Brawl 8. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the biggest rematch our sport has ever seen. Next Sunday, February 22nd, live on pay-per-view. Call your cable or satellite company to order now. Hollywood Hogan and Sting will collide for the vacated World Heavyweight title. Two men go in. One man walks out the world champion next Sunday at Super Brawl. And as we head to the big event next Sunday, four matches, as we sit right here, have been signed. But this match, the biggest rematch the sport has ever witnessed in its life, in its history, since 1905.
And you know what I like about it, Shimani? Neither man is a champion. Neither man is a heavyweight champion of the world. So they've got, one's not going to lay back, the other's not going to lay back. They're going to go at it, because they know this is what it's all about. Hogan can't walk out of there without it, and Sting can't let his fans down. This is going to be tremendous.
Marty Jannetty, with that spectacular movie called The Showstopper, is in his debut match here on Worldwide against William Worthy, and Worthy wasting no time trying to make a name for himself against Marty Jannetty. Jannetty, known for tag team expertise over his career, but certainly here's a man who is a great singles competitor and has proven it over the past 2 months he's been in WCW.
Well, he's a nut for training, and he always wants to stay in the top physical shape, and he watches tape of almost every wrestler that there is in the sport, and he tries to pick up things. He tries to watch for people's weaknesses. He does his homework.
Good arm drag takedown by Jannetty, and lateral presses. Randy Anderson says he got a two count only that time. Jannetty, a spectacular fan favorite throughout his career.
Sure, because he's got dimples, that's all.
No, because he's been a great competitor. He's been a success story.
Oh, he waves at the girls, he smiles at the old women, and he pats the kids on the head, wipes the gruel from granny.
What's wrong with all of that?
Well, I don't do it.
Yeah, and people have booed you throughout your career. Worthy with a leapfrog attempt, and Marty Jannetty stopped that hold.
Hey, Worthy didn't have that much hair when he played for the Lakers.
No, that's not James Worthy.
Oh.
It's William Worthy.
I just want to see if you were on top of things, Tony.
You don't know basketball from wrestling. Belly to back.
Sure I do. Didn't you see Goldberg just dribble Joey Maggs and then slam dunk him? And had him for traveling?
Okay. Very good. Pick up by Worthy.
And holding, and he stole third.
Attempted an elbow and a big miss that time. Jannetty showing his quickness, moves out of the way. Into the ropes he goes. Jannetty full arm drag and twist. And Jannetty, here comes. Showstopper. Drives the head and the shoulder. The arm hard down to the mat with the momentum of his body on top. Lateral press, hooks a far leg. Hitting combination. It's over. Jannetty wins.
I'll tell you why this is a good win for Jannetty. Jannetty gave away a lot of size and a lot of strength. Because the guy Worthy, in my opinion, is more powerful than this man. But this guy knows his craft, and it's wrestling. And what he did is, he out-wrestled and shown Mr. Worthy what it's about in that ring.
Oh, yes. All right, Marty Jannetty gets a win, and his debut Worldwide. Here it is again, Bray.
Worthy picks him up, dumps him over backwards. Think of this, Hogan. This could be you. Better yet, this should be you, having your face roving right into that mat. And I bet you Sting's going to do it. The odds-on favorite to win the championship is a Stinger. Just like it was for Jannetty to win this one. Your winner, Marty Jannetty.
Marty Jannetty with a win, and still to come, our feature bout.